Fireworks are expected at a public meeting in Balmain in the next few hours as residents and businesses unleash their objections against one of Sydney's most controversial development sites. But as Eddie Meyer reports, the revamp of the Balmain Leagues Club at Rozelle also has its fans.
As a piece of land, they don't come more hotly contested than this. It's been derelict for years as developers and residents brawl over what should replace it. And this is the latest revised proposal, a 24-storey mix of residential and retail that also restores the Balmain Leagues Club.
The project's been reduced by 21%. It's reduced by 7 storeys. And the podium has been essentially cut in half. So we've gone a long way to address the concerns of the community.
Trouble is, residents don't see it that way at all.
And all they've done basically is knock 7 storeys off one of the towers. They've reduced the retail somewhat and the parking, but it's, by and large, it's the same development as it was before. It's totally out of scale with the area.
Residents argue this is a low-scale environment, a village atmosphere they're desperate to protect, and they have council on their side.
Council's preparing a very thorough submission about the disastrous impact that these skyscrapers will have on our local businesses, traffic, and homes. But we want to make sure that local residents' voices are heard.
Those concerns will no doubt be raised again at a public meeting in Balmain tonight.
Ultimately, the decision on whether or not this proposal even goes ahead is not in the hands of council. That final decision will be made by a state government committee, and that will still be months away.
If it is approved, it will take up to 3 years to build. Eddie Meyer, 10 News.